This video is created for educational purposes. The video may contain segments that may be disturbing to some people. Hello, today you will learn if the larva of a black soldier fly can handle a large juicy steak. But first, let's understand who these black soldier flies are. Adult individuals belong to the fly family with a length ranging from 15 to 20 millimeters. Females are slightly larger than males. Their bodies are entirely black, except for the shins and paws, which are white. Adult black soldier flies can live from 47 to 73 days if provided with water and food, such as sugar in captivity, replacing nectar in the wild. On their own, fat reserves accumulated during the larval stage. An adult can live for about 8 or 10 days if provided with water. Breeding flies and black soldier fly larvae is a pleasant and beneficial business in every aspect. The entire appeal of this endeavor lies in the fact that absolutely no waste is produced in this process. It is entirely waste-free, and you also solve problems related to the disposal of hazardous organic waste. We produce waste every day, and regardless of whether it is edible or not, it contains a large amount of valuable nutrients. However, these nutrients are inaccessible to humans and most animals due to poor quality and low taste appeal. But the larvae of the black soldier fly are indifferent to the taste qualities of food. They eat everything that are given with same appetite. The beneficial nutrients contained in organic waste are transformed into valuable, proteinaceous organic compounds of the black soldier fly larvae biomass. Moreover, after the larvae consume all the food and complete their feeding, valuable compost remains, biological fertilizer known as the zoohumus of black soldier fly larvae. As is well known, traditional waste composting methods take years for microorganisms to break them down to a state suitable for soil application. The process is accelerated to 3 months with the use of earworms, and black soldier fly larvae can handle this task in a week. Furthermore, this waste disposal method is unlike any other because the waste is not subjected to mandatory mechanical grinding. The black soldier fly larvae themselves grind them into almost identical small particles during the process of ingestion and digestion. After the larvae extract all the nutrients from organic waste, the waste volume is reduced by 50%. The waste itself no longer remains as such. It turns into valuable and environmentally friendly, complete fertilizer for plants. Currently, in the meat industry, farmers use artificially synthesized methane for feeding animals and poultry. However, in the United States, the National Organic Program has proposed a ban on the use of synthetic methane in poultry and livestock farming. The introducing of this ban has been repeatedly postponed simply because the National Organic Program could not propose a source of natural methane as a replacement for its synthetic counterpart. There is a trend that sooner or later poultry farmers and livestock breeders will replace synthetic methane in feed with natural methane from the larvae of flies or other natural sources. In addition to the advantages of including additives from dried or live black soldier fly larvae in the diet of animals and poultry, there are several other important positive moments related to the use of technologies for growing black soldier fly larvae on agricultural waste. Firstly, on the worm where a colony of black soldier flies and their larvae reside, house flies and carrion flies almost completely disappear. This occurs because other fly species cannot compete with the black soldier fly larvae for a food source. The larvae dwelling in feces, manure droppings and food waste emit certain chemicals that repel adult flies or other species. The black soldier fly itself is entirely indifferent to waste, human food, and rarely causes disturbance to people, as they consume very little during their lives and fly very infrequently. Secondly, black soldier fly larvae produce a significant amount of lauric acid, which suppresses many viruses, including HIV, measles virus, clostridia, and various pathogenic protozoa. This also has a positive impact against coccidioides and E. coli bacteria. Thus, when animals in poultry are fed with feed containing fluor from dried black soldier fly larvae, their immune system becomes more resistant to external irritants, leading to savings on veterinary medications. Additionally, the produce becomes environmentally friendly and beneficial, enhancing its value in the market. The experiment of feeding juicy steak to black soldier fly larvae amazed with their processing abilities. Within 3 days, they partially transformed the steak into useful biomass. The time-lapse in the video allows observing this process almost in real time. The smell of ammonia noticed during the experiment indicates the active activity of the larvae. Their power of perception and food processing is impressive. Observing how the larvae move the steak around the aquarium adds interest to this unusual experiment. This experience highlights the unique abilities of the black soldier fly in processing food waste, and the smell of ammonia indicates effective conversion of organic material. Watching the process also emphasizes their power and adaptability to different types of food. It would be interesting to know your thoughts on how long it would take 1,100 black soldier fly larvae to efficiently process, for example, a cow. Considering the participation of approximately 3,000 larvae in the experiment, your opinion in this matter would be intriguing. Don't forget to like if you found it interesting and share your thoughts in the comments. What else, in your opinion, can be offered to black soldier fly larvae? Goodbye, friends. See you soon.